Hello, how are you? Please say my exercise question. My name is Andy. And first, my SMART goal will say before, and I will improve my ME by push up, sit up, and the feel balance frame from the 10 to the 12 in the first week. And the second is I will improve my cardio fitness by running from 8 km to the 10 km in the second week. And after I will say the FITD goal for the cardio. Cardio, I will do this from 3 times a week, and the total time maybe is 43 minutes, 45 minutes. And the ME FITD goal is I will do this 2 days a week, and every session I will do 3 sets. And the flexibility, I will do this 3 days a week, and also it is do 3 sets for the each session, and the total time maybe in 28 minutes. And this is the rep plan for ME. And this is the rep plan for cardio fitness. And this is the whole weekly plan from my exercise project. Yeah, this is the exercise record from the first week. This is the feasibility. And this is the cardio fitness record. And this is the ME exercise record. This is the photo. And also it's photo. Okay, in the conclusion, and 4 points I will say. First is the flexibility. My weakness is cardio fitness and flexibility. So I will focus on those two exercises, training 3 times for a week. And second is with flexibility. After finish 3 weeks exercise training, I think I will still keep on to doing the exercise because it's really good for our health and relax our body. And 3 is overall no. I know at the I will try to add the number for the sets, and on the last day for the each exercise week, because the exercise can to do more and to the high level. And 4 is the progressions. Usually because my life is very busy, it's later the muscle training, so I will try to do the disability in the first week, and then I will do the cardio training and the ME training in the 2 and 3 weeks. And what I prefer is the wellness. And the first wellness is my cardio fitness is improved because I can do more cardio fitness exercise and more time than before I planning the exercise plan. And second is can help me to relax my mood and emotion and relax myself by the exercise when I feel precious. And this is the end from my